Michelangelo, back to the bankroll, turn on the channel, hold his
young nigga on
his grind, but he don't skate.
About this in the last 40 years, Michael Jordan was 6'6". Kobe Bryant was 6'7", 6'6". So when you're watching these guys, even LeBron James is 6'9". But Kevin Durant is a full, you know, 3-4 inches taller than all of these guys with that length. He is the most unguardable human that's ever been created from an offensive standpoint. Can shoot, can dribble, can pass, can drive, can do everything. And right now is literally the prime and the pinnacle, I think, of his career.
Before the video starts, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe as well. Now, I've said this for a while, and especially this whole season without changing my opinion. LeBron is the best player in the NBA. KD is right before that in my opinion, but if you want to argue KD is number one, I'm all ears. Even with this incredible MVP run by Giannis and Harden, they don't touch what KD can do, and the playoffs are about to prove it right now. Now, earlier this morning, Richard Jefferson, former NBA champ of 2016 with the Cavs, went on TV and not only put KD's name with the most unguardable players of all time, that being Kobe, Michael Jordan, Allen Iverson, the list goes on. He actually went as far as to say KD is the most unguardable human being to play the game of basketball ever. Now, that's a ballsy statement. That caught a little backlash on Twitter, and it's probably going to outrage a lot of people, especially Jordan fans who never like to put anything above Jordan. But let's be honest with ourselves for a second. Is Richard Jefferson really out of line? Is that a ridiculous claim? No, not even close. I mean, the only thing that can stop Kevin Durant is Kevin Durant. He is so skilled that if he feels like it, or if you piss him off, he can go for 35 or 40, and there's more guys like that who can do it. But nobody, and I will go on the record and say nobody else, can do it as efficiently, as easy as Kevin Durant. James Harden can go for 40 at any time, probably, but it's most likely going to be on 27 shots with like 12 free throws on 42% shooting, something like that. KD is 7 feet. He can shoot from anywhere on the court, off the dribble, catch and shoot, fast release. It's nearly impossible to bother that shot, let alone block it. You just have to pray he misses. Like, there's never been a player who can score from anywhere he wants at will. MJ and Kobe didn't have that range and size like KD does. So I'm open to the idea that KD is the best player on the planet. I think he already is the best player in the playoffs right now. But is he the most unguardable player in NBA history? That's a tough statement, but it's not crazy. And I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts on this. So in the comments, let me know what you guys think about this. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you guys later.